Well, filming for Creed 2 continues in Philadelphia, and this morning fans spotted Sly, Sylvester Stallone.
Sly and director Stephen Cable Jr. were filming a scene in Philadelphia's Point Breeze neighborhood, and during the scene, Stallone's iconic Rocky character attends the funeral of one of his former opponents from the original Rocky movie. Creed 2 is scheduled for release in November.